What's up, guys? Today, we have finally made our way to Disneyland through our 2-mile walk from the parking lot.